Clemson won the toss, will receive. Gilchrist lets it roll into the end zone. He brings it out. Marcus Gilchrist brought down near the 28. Let's take a look at the impact by Liberty Mutual. And it is Jamie Harper in the backfield on first down behind the sophomore quarterback, Kyle Parker. Parker to throw on first down. He comes back to the big tight end, Dwayne Allen.
Effective vision of Kyle Parker tonight.
Sophomore as a football player, but this will be his last game as Clemson quarterback. First round pick of the Colorado Rockies. On second down, screen. Hopkins has a blocker and room to run. First down for the true freshman. Grew up just down the road in Central South Carolina. He knows all about the Tigers versus the Gamecocks. Only 96 rushing yards a game. That's seventh in the nation, first in the SEC. Pumped by Parker, looking long for Hopkins. Touchdown, Tigers.
The kick field goals, they wanted to score touchdowns.
Both teams have been explosive in first quarters this year. Clemson gets the scoring started with a 45-yard ball. Opening drive touchdown for the Tigers. Spencer Benton's kickoff taken just short of the goal line. Sherman across the 20-yard line. The game.
Take a look at your safety here. He's going to see a little curl and go. And I talked about you've got to do more than just your eyes. Your eyes, you've got to play and be disciplined in your technique. He sees the curl in front of him.
Football. Lattimore gets it on first down, and the outside
developed. And again, kids mature at different rates, but he's certainly ready to play.
Just as we expected, just as Clemson knew. Garcia keeps it on first down. Tigers ready. Sack receivers on the left side for South Carolina. Garcia swings it complete.
Jeffrey by himself here. Looks like one-on-one. Maybe a blitz situation. See if they go to him with the ball.
Garcia goes right to him over the top. Missed it.
After
season's
the
done.
Is over, unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 31 of the defense. Penalty is 15 yards in the previous spot. The result of the penalty is a first down.
Seen this no matter who Clemson's played this year. Second chance for Stephen Garcia in South Carolina. Gamecocks opening drive. Garcia heaves it to the sideline in yards in his career as a junior on Steve Spurrier's offense. Play clock winding down. Second and 10. Over the middle, pass complete. Alshon.
That's the right thing, too. And they said they really meant that he runs faster with the ball in his hands. A lot of receivers slow down, can't run the same. He runs as a function of his speed and the length of his arms.
South Carolina's been excellent on third down this year, 52%. This is third and very short. Garcia, keeper. Close.
So it's going to be really, I think he got it.
So a drive that should have been stopped, but a personal foul, the first of the night against free safety Rashard Hall, extends the drive for South Carolina inside the Clemson 30. Garcia pumps, looks to the end zone. Trouble ball with two Clemson.
That's why he's number one on several safety boards for the NFL.
Garcia to throw again. This time dragging receiver dropped. It was Lattimore. Third and 10. Garcia flushed out of the pocket. Left it incomplete. So the Clemson. The 51 yarder was versus Furman. That's his career long. Lanning's 46 yard field goal is just good. Oh, well, judging by the ponytails, I think we can guess gender. Jay Wooten to kick off in a 7-3 game. Marcus Gilchrist back to receive it for Clemson, averaging 26 yards a return. Tripped up on a nice Hopkins. Jamie Harper's first touch goes defensive line for both the Gamecocks and the Tigers. Draw. Harper takes it on second down. Over 140 rushing yards in each of the last two games as the primary back with Ellington out. On third and seven, Harper down the sideline, incomplete, intended for Mark. His 10th best in the nation. Just does get this one off, and it's a good one. Ace Sanders takes it near the 30. It's about a season. A year ago, it was Gamecocks over the Tigers by 17 in Columbia. So here in Clemson today, a chance for the Gamecock football team to do something they haven't done in 40 years. Minimal gain for Lattimore on. Nothing on first down for Lattimore, so second and 10. Garcia's pass tipped at the line and incomplete. Defensive coordinator Kevin Steele entrusts those guys to make adjustments on the fly. Here they come. Incomplete, trying to set up a score. For the 108th time on the football gridiron at South Carolina, the Garnet and Black, the Gamecocks against the Purple and Orange, the Clemson Tigers. 7-3 start for Clemson. We recap brought to you by Dr. Pepper. The third longest uninterrupted series in college football history. 102 straight years these teams have gone at it. They used to play in Columbia, State Fair League.
Backfield for the Tigers.
And if he hasn't played yet, odds are he will not play. Because when you get something shot up, you try to warm up. If you stand around on the sidelines, you'll never play.
Kyle Parker turns, gives to Harper again on second and nine.
Recovered fumbles, does it all.
Third down for Clemson. Parker's pass incomplete and manages to avoid the big hit. High snap, Zimmerman corrals it near the 10. Ball still loose. South Carolina picks it up. It'll be Gamecock ball. Mistake that allowed the first points from South Carolina. The Gamecocks were stopped. A penalty allowed them to continue a drive, kick a field goal. Now a special teams mistake makes it first and goal. Garcia's pass is caught. Touchdown, Gamecocks. The senior tight end for the Gamecocks. PAT is no. Jay Wooten's kickoff fielded by Gilchrist in the end zone. He brings it out. Marcus Gilchrist gets back to the 20. Come down to Frank Howard Field with the senior football players as well. Clemson football, Parker to throw on first down, complete to Hopkins, who dives for another Tiger. To Harper on first down for a positive 4. 9-7 score for the Gamecocks out of the SEC against the Clemson Tigers from the ACC. Parker pumps and throws. It's Hopkins again who makes the grab.
Back, watch this route. Goes up, out, fakes the up move, and then comes back, stops, and reads it. Nice job, nice confidence, a quarterback to put it out there.
I am up front. Credit those big guys for the protection.
13-yard pickup for DeAndre Hopkins, who already has 99 receiving yards in the game. That's the way to debut.
Of all that movement from South Carolina.
Andre Ellington is suited up but hasn't seen the field yet. Missed the last three games with turf toe. Was hoping to go in the final home game of the year. Parker on second down, trying to set up the screen. It's batted down.
Yards on the ground the last two football games. Ben Clemson's running attempt.
Clemson minus 6 rushing yards, but 100 yards in the passing game. Tigers are 0 for 2 on third down so far. Flag.
right after the play. You
before
know,
the
probably
snap.
Did something wrong.
False start. Number 83 on the offense. 5 yards from the previous spot. Third down.
After the penalty, third and 13 for the Tigers. Pressure coming. Clemson picks it up. Parker. Hopkins.
Got to be more precise. He just misses McDaniel. Just misses Hopkins.
And the punt away this time from Dawson Zimmerman. Fair catch called for. Ace Sanders Hall. Beat down drums and some beat down drummers by the end. I was down there visiting with them before the game. They were ready to take. Second and 8 for South Carolina here. Stephen Garcia, the junior quarterback from Florida, hangs this one up for Jeffrey. Alshon Jeffrey makes the grab.
And again, we talked about
him passer and watch Lattimore, your 1,000-yard rusher. You love to see that out of a true freshman. Just clearing that vision for Garcia to put the air on the ball. And yeah, Jeffrey has a special talent of running down. Just
over 1,200 receiving yards before this game. 70 receptions, both single season school records. 5 seconds, 4 seconds to snap it. They get it off. Lattimore dragged down from behind by Garcia to DeMarco. South Carolina football here, start of the third quarter. Garcia looking for the end zone for Jeffrey, who's got it. Touchdown, Gamecocks. Alshon Jeffrey makes the grab. Drive for Alshon Jeffrey.
And a perfect throw, sprinting to your right, going back across the field. How tough is that, Brad?
That's arm strength. You want to test and gauge the tone of someone's arm. Have them throw it all the way across the college football field. And when you got Jeffrey to throw it to, though, makes your job a little bit easier.
To Alshon Jeffrey. Gilchrist takes it inside the 10. Gilchrist has room to run. Shoved out by the kicker.
After the play was over, personal foul, unnecessary roughness number 26 of the kicking team. That penalty was 15 yards added to the end of the return.
It kids tend to play beyond the whistle. And again, away from the football sometimes. That didn't look that bad, though. If
two personal fouls, one on each side. That's the first penalty against South Carolina. Tiger football, tossed to Jamie Harper. On the edge, Harper manages to fall forward and maybe get a yard. Play fake on second down. Parker has a man. Looks for Hopkins.
Demolishes New Mexico. Pitch is becoming a little bit more clear.
And Wisconsin puts 70 on the board again.
Heavy pressure up the middle, picked up by the Tigers. Parker swings it to the outside, passes.
The plays defense. They jumped out at us on film, and they're playing well here in the first half after that drive.
Zimmerman's punt will bounce.
I'll tell you what.
It is a turn, means the hooks are on here. South Carolina football, Garcia tucks it on first down and dives for about 4 yards.
Good tell if he
doesn't wow you. But he gets some hidden yards with some of his athleticism in the run game.
And it slows down the pass rush when the quarterback will take off on his own.
On second and 6, Garcia out of the shotgun to dragging receiver caught.
5 now. Playing a great football game.
A junior from Bamberg, South Carolina. On second down, Garcia pressured out of the pocket by Bowers. Pass intended for Lattimore. He did make the catch, but
advantage to get off the ball.
3rd and 2. Lattimore picks for a first down across the 45. Flag down.
Timeout. South Carolina before the flag.
Hubert Owens says timeout. Spurrier's Gamecocks have scored the last 16 points of the football game after an opening touchdown for the Tigers. Garcia looking for Jeffrey again, who makes the grab inside the 20. Alshon Jeffrey is tearing up the Clemson set. For Jeffrey, better than his 110-yard average, which is fifth in the nation. Gives to Lattimore on the draw, the freshman to second down from just outside the 10. Out of the eye. Lattimore picks up a couple, bringing up third down. Rennie. The yellow superimposed line.
And there's your one-on-one matchup. Let's see if they get help over the top.
Garcia looks that way to Jeffrey. Locked up on the outside. Heaves it there anyway. It's incomplete. Did miss a PAT. Unanswered now for South Carolina. It was a center
ram like Marcus Lattimore, over 1,000 yards, and South Carolina starting to own the time of possession. Clemson's defense been on the field a ton. The offense better sustain a drive here.
Gilchrist, solid return last time he touched it. Takes this one at the 11. Marcus Gilchrist tries to cut it back across the 25. South Carolina touchdown. Parker gives to Jamie Harper. From Jacksonville has taken
movement skills until you have it injured.
Clemson was hoping to get Ellington on the field today. Run blitz coming on second down. Harper runs right past it.
Last time, wouldn't be surprised if you run at him. And here he comes again. 300-pound backup lineman.
On third and one, Harper picks up the first down. Now Harper's going to get it again on first down, no gain. Here comes Andre Ellington. The Clemson fans know him. Ellington back on the field. They give him a great ovation. The sophomore from Monk's Corner, South Carolina, on the draw on first, on second down, rather. It'll be surgery after the season, but the training staff says can't do any more damage than is already done on that toe. Empty backfield for third and nine. Gamecocks bring the blitz. Parker has to unload. Incomplete.
The defensive end position to keep those guys fresh.
Zimmerman hangs it up to Sanders. Fair catch inside the 20.
Illegal shift on the kicking team. That penalty is 5 yards added to the end of the kick. First down.
In Columbia. That was one of the two Gator Bowl teams under head coach Charlie Bell. Only here for 2 years. Two Gator Bowls. Lattimore out of the backfield makes the catch. Lattimore gets it again. Nothing doing on first. You're right. Draw on second down. Lattimore dropped.
It's another possession.
Confusion in the secondary, prior to third and six. Garcia over the middle, incomplete, intended for Jeffrey.
You can see this, they're running a crossing route underneath him, but watch the drop here, then watch Jeffrey coming in right there. One guy, two guys from the middle, one go over the top, ball forced in. That's confidence in your receiver to throw it back shoulder in that situation.
That's dangerous, and nice to see Daquan Bowers for Clemson. You saw him move inside to tackle on that play, a spin move to at least get to the feet of Garcia and affect the accuracy of that pass.
Just the second South Carolina punt. The first was 45 from Lanning. He handles both the place kicking and the punting duties. Gilchrist takes it near the 10. Marcus Gilchrist trying to turn the corner. Gilchrist tripped.
Plus, I can't play with the guitar.
The legendary Singing Stars was a group that his late father put together. Daquan traveled around the country. Well, that singing group grew up a Tiger fan. Parker's missed his last six pass attempts. Screen complete to Brown. The SEC championship game. Champs of the SEC East Division for the first time. Gamecocks, a former member of the ACC, where Clemson competes. On third down, receiver slips, pass.
Against the rush, controlling the game defensively.
South Carolina has punted twice. This is the sixth punt attempt by Clemson, the fifth time they've actually gotten a punt off. Down and both played them well. The Tigers really defended Cam Newton and the Auburn Tigers as well. Lattimore out of the back, four touchdowns. Lattimore gets it again on the draw. Makes the first of 15 total touchdowns as a freshman. Garcia rolling on third and three. He's going to throw it back. Caught first down inside the 35. Cunningham had only five catches on the season prior to tonight. Two versus Clemson in the first half. This one goes for 25. Garcia wants Jeffrey in the end zone. Cody Sensabaugh in coverage that time for the Tigers. South Carolina scored 19 straight, trying to add to it before the half. Flag down, Garcia. Pass incomplete, but again, there's a
holding. 66 on the offense. The penalty is 10 yards from the previous spot. Second down.
Life here by turning the ball over.
Get to a manageable third down. Let's get half of it back right here.
Screen. Lattimore makes the grab out of the backfield. Chased down from behind by 6.5. Garcia sends the heave to the end zone. It's incomplete. It's 51.
South Carolina responds. 14 rushes, just 7 yards for Clemson.
Now Sean Jeffrey has been like a horse on fire the way he's been so explosive, Mike.
On college football.
Maybe a black man from Oklahoma State, but it'd be really darn close.
We've seen Ryan Broyles from Oklahoma a couple times this year, all those guys
in the first half.
Garcia on second and 7. Gives it to freshman running back Marcus Lattimore. Maybe. Garcia's going to tuck it on third and 5 and scramble for a Gamecock first. Garcia audibles as the Tigers show pressure up the middle. Lattimore, 15 rushing touchdowns, 2 receiving touchdowns. Tied for the national lead in total touchdowns as Garcia is dropped.
And you see that opposing quarterback hurting, and you got to get after him that much more.
Well, how about what Auburn is thinking? There's a flag down. Garcia rolling, pressured again, throws it into the turf. Arm hurting.
Illegal formation on the offense. 5 players in the backfield. That penalty is refused. Fourth down.
Excited.
Spencer Lanning hangs the punt up. Fair catch call for Mike Gilchrist inside the 10. Thinking maybe there was offensive pass interference. Out of the end zone. Screen complete. Harper has it for a first down.
It's also throwing on first down, which they didn't do a lot in the first half.
On first down, it's Harper again. Harper rumbles across the 33-yard touchdown run against Wake Forest, the longest touchdown run of his Tiger career. On first down, Harper again. First 3 touches of this.
A chance on the second level with your play action passing game.
Kyle Parker, the sophomore, but playing his last game as a Clemson Tiger quarterback, will be a professional baseball player when the football season's done. Rolling, throwing in, intercepted. Allen makes the grab, and Allen runs it all the way back for a South Carolina touchdown.
Look at the safeties here. Everybody, Mike, 5 yards from the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, the contour right there dictates that you're going to get pressure, get forced out of the pocket, throw an ill-advised pass into the flat. Worst place you could throw it, directly to South Carolina, take it in for the touchdown.
Did Harper run the wrong route?
Could have been. Under pressure, you never know. We can take a look at that and see.
Perhaps we will.
sixth defensive touchdown this year for South Carolina.
Antonio Allen has his first interception. The junior from Florida grew up about 40 miles from Gainesville, home of the Gators. He was 1 year old when Steve Spurrier became the head Boyd, redshirt freshman from Hampton, Virginia. Won a state title in Virginia while playing with a torn ACL. He has only 22 pass attempts on the year, make it 23, and that one
said will be the quarterback next year.
Parker 7 of 17 tonight. A touchdown pass, and then the INT for TD. Boyd's second pass is complete.
He's a true freshman. He wanted to play, but he was good now. He understands the system. He's ready to play.
Ellington joins him in the backfield for 3rd and 3. Boyd's pass is tipped and incomplete.
Cut it loose. So that's the other flip side. Maybe at times you got nothing to lose when you're down as much as you are.
Sanders takes the punt, eludes the first tackler. They're 6 straight, including the first points in the second half. And the INT for TD. So Steven Garcia back on the field. Remember we said
5 yards from the previous spot. First down.
It was a head coach.
While still trying to create the turnover.
Head clock winding down here. Tigers do bring pressure on first down. It'll be a tackle for loss from the strong safety, DeAndre McDaniel. Second down. Lattimore out of the backfield gets near the original line of scrimmage. By 17 last year in Columbia, have a chance to come down to Clemson, beat the Tigers on their home field. Garcia steps up and finds Alshon Jeffrey on 3rd down. He makes the grab.
That's a vicinity pass, but the receiver has the range. Alshon Jeffrey, oh my gosh, stretches out there. That's 6'4 for him. He plays like he's about 6'7.
When Alshon Jeffrey makes a catch.
Previous play is under further review.
He's got it trapped against his stomach, it looks like, although it may have hit the ground at one point. It looked like a catch by the way he controlled it. That's not a great view right there.
It's going to be his left hand here. It's his left hand underneath the ball through contact with the ground. Did he control that ball?
By that angle, it looked like it. His right hand didn't, but his left hand kept it pinned against his chest. Let's see again. This one, you can't tell there. I think his leg blocks it, but it looks like the hand is under the ball, cradling it against his body.
After further review, the ruling on the field stands.
And it does. 5
contact with that ground. That ball does not move.
Good note there from Andy Demetra from the Gamecock ISP Sports Network. Negative. We'll be keeping up with that game on the bottom line throughout this one here in South Carolina. A little bit of a team. These straight rushes for Lattimore, all negative. Well, I think there was motion. Oh boy. Yeah, and now some chippiness between the Tigers and Gamecocks. Remember, the defender can get back as long as he doesn't make contact.
And that guy, again, if it's an adjacent lineman, if he comes at me and I react, it's not a penalty. If I'm the guy on the end of the line and he goes in the middle, I don't think you can do that.
False start. Offense. 5 yards from the previous spot. 3rd down.
The opportunity to get back without making contact. Forcing the Gamecocks into 3rd and 19. Garcia flushed out of the pocket. Flag down. Garcia's going to scramble out of bounds.
Holding. 68 on the offense. That penalty is refused. 4th down.
Is a junior. Even though he's rated so highly, Dabo Swinney says, we're going to have a conversation a couple of days after the regular season. Daquan's been a great leader for this football team. Oh, how about that bounce?
Bounce, it actually worked against him. He wouldn't have fielded that ball because it was inside the 5-yard line, but goes out of bounds.
Loud for everybody to hear.
Boyd on 2nd down, play fake. Boyd to throw to the air on 2nd down, out of the end zone. zone, incomplete.
And Alshon Jeffrey will leverage and use his body to separate from the corner.
Tigers have only converted one third down tonight. Harper gets the handoff out of the end zone on third down. Good. Already a bungled punt attempt earlier.
Coming after.
Zimmerman got it away. Gamecocks will get excellent field position near the 40. Only a 30-yard punt from Zimmerman. So South Carolina gets it at the 39, at Clemson 39. Garcia rolling, heaving it long into double coverage. Intended for Jeffrey, incomplete. He came back. Lattimore gets it on second down, stood up. Well, at third and 10.
Incredible game of momentum swings.
It's a great win for Nevada. Tough loss for Boise, especially for Chris Peterson. Poor young kicker. Not young, again, just not put in a position where you got to make a play in overtime or regulation to win the football game.
Garcia heaves it on third down. Pass it
down the field for the end zone.
Defense, number 36. The penalty is 15 yards from the previous spot. Carries an automatic first down.
One of the other things.
First and 10 out of the eye. Lattimore. Not much of an out-of-conference game. Clemson in the ACC, South Carolina in the SEC. More motion.
I've got to seriously start thinking of limiting his carries.
I agree completely. There's no question. You score right now, and you probably score the first drive of the fourth quarter. Then you take those guys out.
Lattimore gets it on second down. Nothing doing. 5-yard touchdown on the first possession to DeAndre Hopkins. Since then, all Gamecocks. 26 straight for South Carolina. Play number 23 in Tiger territory. Jump ball incomplete. Intended for Jeffrey. The field goal attempt coming from Spencer Lanning. He's made 46, 25. And now 37. Senior from Rock Hill, South Carolina makes it 29. It was 7-0 Clemson. But 29 unanswered from South Carolina in the 108th meeting between the Gamecocks and Tigers. Gilchrist fields the kickoff at the 5. Shoved out near the 25.
One lost teams in the nation, maybe the best, but they may not get to a BCS game just because of where it's got to be picked this year.
Taj Boyd, third series, he trips and falls at
right, Stanford. That's been that large team, but
that's right.
Oregon goes the BCS championship game. TCU would fill that spot. Taj Boyd to DeAndre.
On Clemson's receivers, they've been able to lock them down one-on-one.
But remember, they're 104th in the nation in pass defense. So as you say that, there's always hope.
What an excellent sack team. Good throw from Boyd. Passes tipped and
tad bit late. A little bit of a joker front for South Carolina. All the guys lingering around the line of scrimmage, and Swearinger does a nice job of dialing in up down.
You know, it's not working much tonight, but this is a youth movement at Clemson. Every one of the specialists is an underclassman. Will be
the fourth quarter between the Gamecocks and the Tigers. The 108th meeting started 7-0 Clemson. It's been all South Carolina since. The Gamecocks are 15 minutes away from beating Clemson in back-to-back seasons for the first time in 3 years.
South Carolina's never won consecutive games.
On to the backup, Brian Maddox. The first game between these two played here at Memorial Stadium. Used to play in the capital city of Columbia, South Carolina, where the University of South Carolina is located. In State Fairway. Third and 5, pass tipped and incomplete.
The thing we have you here to describe the coach's body language.
You needed an interpretation of that one, though.
Yeah.
I said, you said earlier, the old ball coach, I said, I resemble that.
Taken inside the 10 by Gilchrist. It'll be Clemson football. The Tigers. Oz, our veteran handheld cameraman who patrols the sidelines. Taj Boyd is going to scramble on first down. Takes a big hit. Fumble the football. Clemson recovers.
Way right here. Get down and avoid contact. I'm not sure if he even saw the guy coming from the inside. Unfortunately, that's a heck of a hit.
Sandwich. Quinn Smith and DeMario Jeffrey both lay the lick on Taj Boyd.
That's called a Taj Boyd bobblehead. with the chin strap popping off for due measure.
Did you take a few of those in your career, Rock? Yeah. Uh-huh.
Not very many, because you wouldn't survive too many of those.
Boyd stepping up and throwing on second down behind. Week to week goes in. We set up the big top in one college town. Take it down. Roll to the next one. It's amazing. Third down and 10. Boyd throwing. Intended for. He was behind Harper, but Hopkins slides in to make the grab. Boyd tosses complete again on.
And you say, I survived that. I could take the hardest hit of my life, and I get up. I have all my teeth and my senses.
Screen on second down. Jones dropped for nobility wise. Everyone knows that he's going to be a professional baseball player. So Taj Boyd, you would expect to get a whole lot more reps during those critical bowl practices as well. Extra reps. Boyd's pass here is complete. Well, they know as well that Taj Boyd is their next quarterback. On the draw, this is Harper who takes it on first down across midfield.
Big kid, as he said, 230, and he can throw it.
Heaves it again on second down. Caught. First down, Clemson.
In the tempo, try to establish some rhythm offensively by speeding it up.
Trouble on first down. He heaves it into the sideline. Immediate future is as a professional baseball player. Boyd on second down, spinning and picking up about first.
I wonder what's more fun, throwing a touchdown or hitting a home run? 20 home runs, 20 touchdown passes.
And third down, Boyd stopped. And I will
say, over the 6-6 record, the future is now. It's a winning season if you win that bowl game.
Tigers going for it on fourth down. They fake the draw. Boyd pressured and sacked. Loose football recovered by the Gamecocks. Gamecocks dial it up on the redshirt freshman. Started the home and home with the first game here 50 years ago at Memorial Stadium. Frank Howard Field, the home of the Rock. Flag on first play coming.
Offside. Defense in the neutral zone, number 94. 5 yards from the previous spot.
First. When you do that, you can false key the front with your cadence.
Garcia still in at quarterback. Brian Maddox in at tailback. In relief of Lattimore. Maddox picks up a first down as we check in with
4:17 and a half.
That's still a lot of time for an explosive Oklahoma State team to come back.
Those teams are both very explosive offensively.
A lot of orange on your television set tonight between Oklahoma State and the Clemson Tigers. Maddox, first down run, flag on the play. Guys, I wonder, in the SEC championship game.
And that was a high, high quality win in those computer rankings for Auburn. Now LSU loses, they're going to fall out a little bit. I think if Auburn loses, yeah, I think it would be TCU that moves up.
This is Maddox on first and 20 now for South Carolina.
Not only win the SEC championship, to do something they've never done and get to 11 wins that they can run the table with two to go.
And I guarantee you, Coach Spurrier will be talking about, he'll be talking about that one game at a time. Make sure you understand that. One game at a time.
Well, remember, this could be another big play for the Gamecocks. This is third and two coming for the Gamecocks. And as you predicted, Brock. Utilizing the play clock, under nine now.
And as Mike said, looking at that defensive front for which call and where you want to run this ball.
Maddox takes it. Tries running right guard.
Game on the offense. That penalty is refused. Fourth down.
Yeah, and the other SEC punt, the interception for a touchdown, just the self-inflicted errors, too much to overcome.
Lanning trying to kick it to the corner, and good special teams play.
Threw the ball down the field, had a couple double moves, got the freshman involved, but after that, they lost the ability to sustain themselves and get to manage their third down.
Boyd quarterbacking Clemson now. There's going to be a penalty flag. And now quarterbacking the Tigers.
After the play was over, personal foul, number five on the defense, 15 yards from the end of the run, first down.
Remember the first half of the season, Taj Boyd and DeAndre Hopkins were second teamers, so they probably have some good chemistry, been throwing to each other.
into the 29-7 score. Boy, did he hit past hips. A big hit.
Seam throw, you got to throw it over. We call it a goalpost throw, over the secondary, over the underneath coverage, and before the safety can get to it.
29 unanswered for South Carolina, trying to beat the Tigers in back-to-back years for the first time in 40 years. Now under fighter, potentially, South Carolina Gamecocks.
Carter, where were you in 1960?
Minus,
yeah, in high school,
yeah, right? Minus something or other.
Oh, shoot.
That's going to be close to a first.
In and around in Florida, and you can feel the sense of pride in talking to him. Everyone wondered about South Carolina. When would he turn the corner? When would they take that next
step? Field with a historic hit for South Carolina, giving the Gamecocks their first baseball championship, first major championship in men's sports, and it was the last base hit, the last pitch, the last run batted in Rosenblatt Stadium history. Whit Merrifield.
The way they play tonight, they got a lot of momentum going into that game next weekend.
Devin Downey, the men's basketball team, beating number one ranked Kentucky as well. Kenny Miles is now in a tailback for
running away with the Heisman Trophy.
Interesting you say that, Brock, because I've heard.
That's right.
And again, they're a different team, a different tempo that until you play it, I don't think you can be prepared for it.
It's a cumulative effort with the Ducks. It's their offense, it's their defense, it's their special teams, it's their playmakers, and I think that's what and why Cam Newton has run away. And
after the play was over, personal foul, number 80 on the receiving team. That penalty is 15 yards from the end of the run. First down.
Off of Hopkins' hands. Chris Berman.
The second half, just an amazing couple days of college football.
Alshon Jeffrey, the big star here for the Clemson, or for the South Carolina Gamecocks, I should say. The 29 straight points against the Clemson Tigers. Jeffrey, 5 catches, 141 yards, a touchdown.
Well,
Cam Newton is a very powerful running back. I mean, he's 235, 240 pounds, 6'6". He moves a pound and he's not afraid to put his shoulder down. We got a big play coming right here.
Biggest run for Robert.
They've never panicked. They've been behind many times during the year, but they found a way to win.
TCU fans will be dressing in the garnet and black, rooting for South Carolina. The opening touchdown. It's just the third 9-win season in South Carolina football history. The first time in 40 years that the Gamecocks have won back-to-back in the series with the Clemson Tigers.